Welcome to AnishforU, and you're watching how to import custom logo from your computer to WWE 2K18 game. So first of all, you have to open the folder which contained your custom logo, just like mine here for Deathstroke and yes, for Flash. So you can already assume that what to do. You have to search Google for the address. So you can search it like that, like WW2K18 logo importer or logo updater, uploader, anything you wish to like. So you just Google it. And I can say that because I do it several times, that WWE 2K website will be the first one, and that is it, WWE2K18.2k.com. Now just do the rest, enter the website, and here you get a sign in. So click sign in and stream, and then you're logged in with your stream account. It will be already set up, by the way, if you're using Chrome or something like that. So right now I have to submit some code which I'm getting from my Gmail account. So I go to my Gmail account, I have to grab that code. This one this is my unique code actually. So I get that code, put it here. Actually there is a pop-up window, yes, put it here, and voila, success. I think this is a hard part. Now what you have to do, you just choose the different size. But I'm telling you that one thing you should remember: for face import, always use face import, because if you use normal logo, it will appear as a normal logo. So when you're uploading any face import, remind that it is the last option. So do that carefully. And for any other logo you wish to use as a body armor or a body part or something, use that first one. I think that first one is 512 into 512. So after doing your import, total import, you launch your game 2K18 and go in media. And now we open community creation and image manager. So in image manager, you are already getting the logo you already uploaded from your 2K website. Sorry for that. So where it is right now, those my image, incoming image, you just click it and then download it. Don't worry, it will save as your import. So the face import will go at the face import, and the other logos go in other ways, and so on and so forth. So we're doing it couple of times. So that's the total process. It's not a very difficult process, so do it. As I will show, I already show you, and you'll be okay. Thank you very much.